It's true that 20 years ago, when I touched the time ripple, Crown City withered.